Maria Butina is a Russian spy who was embraced by the GOP. She came in through the NRA and worked to undermine our democracy. Here she is, Scott Walker, and the former NRA prez, with Rick Santorum and Bobby Jindal, and with the NRA's chief lobbyist. Oh, here she is with Sheriff Clarke, and with Trump at FreedomFest, where she asked about Russian sanctions while posing as a member of the press. Maria Butina is a lifetime member of the NRA. She's been arrested as a Russian spy. What more can I say? What more can I see? Seen here with the current NRA press and other NRA folks as well. Seen here with another former NRA prez who let her ring the Liberty Bell. John Bolton spoke at a roundtable that Maria organized. She was at the 2017 National Prayer Breakfast with these guys. Maria Butina is a lifetime member of the NRA. She's been arrested as a Russian spy. Oh, what more can I say? Oh, what more can I say? And now Trump failed to stand up to Putin. Oh, and that made my day. Maria Butina is a lifetime member of the NRA, of the NRA. And she's a Russian spy.